Gretzky.
And the winner of the Hart Memorial Trophy is Wayne Gretzky. And the winner of this year's Hart Trophy is
Wayne Gretzky.
Mario Lemieux.
No question.
Who else?
My friend Wayne Gretzky.
And so it's been in the 80s. The NHL's Hart Trophy for Most Valuable Player has been a Gretzky show, or at best a two-horse race, with Mario Lemieux nosing out Wayne in 1988. And just as we have a number of Stanley Cup contenders this year, so we have a wide-open field for the league's number one individual award. Number 99 has indeed been great again this season, but a shade less phenomenal than in past years. His team has leveled off, and Gretzky himself may not reach the 50-goal plateau.
He looks more discouraged to me, Joe, than tired. That proves he is human after all.
So while Wayne has proven himself to be human, his number one rival, Mario Lemieux, has proven himself to be mortal. His 46-game scoring streak ended with back woes, and he may be all through for the season.
We have placed him on a four-week rehabilitation program. Should that program not make any improvement in his symptoms, then perhaps at that time surgery would be entertained as the next option. We, of course, consider it the last option, and we will try any appropriate therapy that may help him before we exercise that option.
Yes, the race for the MVP award is wide open this season, and here in alphabetical order are leading heartthrobs. Raymond Bourque, the NHL's dominant defenseman. He follows the legend of Orr, and he's a major reason the Boston Bruins lead the Adams Division and are first overall in the NHL standings. This has been Bourque's finest season. Brett Hull, the Blues' popular winger, became the first to score 50 this year, and he's on pace for 70 goals. He surpassed his famous dad's single-season goal-scoring mark recently, and he's one reason the Blues are legitimate Stanley Cup contenders. Pat LaFontaine of the Islanders. In November, you'll recall, the Isles were nowhere in the standings. Now, thanks largely to LaFontaine's consistently brilliant play, they've soared to the top of the Patrick Division. It's the Bull, Mark Messier. He's acclaimed like no other Oiler since Gretzky. Messier means leadership, strength, and his personal performances give the Oilers a new identity. Steve Yzerman, often second runner-up for the Hart. Yzerman leads by example. Where in the world would the Detroit Red Wings be without him? Yes, it's a voter's dilemma. Want to make hockey history? Then vote for Bourque, the first since Orr to win the Norris and the Hart. Feeling sentimental? Get behind the Golden Brett. Remember his dad won in 65 and 66. Got a U.S. vote? Throw it to St. Louis-born LaFontaine. Like the new Oiler leader and proven champion? Then give your vote to Messier. Or cast your ballot to Stevie Y. So close in the past, this could be his year. No matter who wins, the voting will be a heart-rending experience.
He won't win the Hart Trophy.